That comes to mind is legend.
What do we have here? Scrumptious.
Passionate.
Tenacious.
Irresistible.
Irresponsible.
Gabby gives 100% commitment to everything that she does.
Irreplaceable.
When she does something, she commits.
Elastic.
Fun.
Just fun, because you're just always so much fun to be around.
All smiles is a great one. Just always see those teeth gaps. Love that smile.
She's determined and she won't stop until she's successful.
Contagious.
That's a good one. You a gangster.
Don't be fancy, just a bar, some weights, and probably me, because I don't really know how much fun you would have on an island if I wasn't going.
Definitely Roshi, because they're like joint at the hip and you know, hanging out with Roshi. Number two would be a barbell, because she loves CrossFit so much. And number three would definitely be the 37,000 pairs of shoes she has for CrossFit.
Her phone, keep in touch with her mates, you know, she's quite a popular girl. A barbell, you know, keep those deadlifts and snatch and grabs and whatever you call those jerks and whatnots. And, of course, me.
That weightlifting belt. Power lifting belt, I don't know what it's called.
But what would she lift?
Rocks, palm trees, stuff.
Okay. Jelly beans, sour jelly beans.
And a cell phone to phone us to tell her to come fetch it.
And number four, even though there's not a number four, is she would definitely most probably take me. Because I'm her sister.
Firstly, because she knows me. But that's beside the point.
It's always great to have a friend at a party, and you know that party's about to get started when you see this. Always.
Holding on to something like
every time.
She fun to be around. She's a laugh a minute. She has a contagious laugh, which obviously helps. She's a clever little lass, and if you're ever in trouble, she'll be the first person to react and to help you out.
Gabs is such an awesome soul. She's just so great to be around. There's never any issues, no hassles,
no fuss.
She's just super cool.
You definitely want Gabs as your mate because she's fun, she's loyal, and she's one hell of a great CrossFit training partner.
Sour jelly beans. She's always got sour jelly beans. And she makes you laugh. Are you having a laugh?
I'd call her Gabriella, the deadlift darling, the purveyor.
Traps. And that's purely because Gabby has traps that most men would die for.
Burpee Betty. Yeah, let's call you Strong Luck Rosh.
Probably the boss.
G-force. Duck feet, deadlift, or Gabs' abs.
I would say it has to be her sense of humor, because she's really funny, and I could literally spend my whole day sitting with her just to hear all her jokes and laugh.
Gabby's best asset is definitely her likability. Everyone loves Gabs.
If you had to say her best asset physically, I would say her really nice calves that I didn't have the pleasure of genetically
obtaining.
All the good ones we cannot mention on this platform.
My memories in Cape Town were great. I loved lying on the couch watching Devious Mates, shoving food in our faces when we went to eat dessert and just ordered three desserts between the two of us. I've never seen you or me eat like such pigs.
One of my favorite memories was, it involves Gabs and I studying pretty late at night with a beanbag and a glass of water. And I'm gonna leave it there.
The time when we were jumping on the bed and my mom came in to give us hiding and our legs were all tangled, and then she gave someone a hiding and it was Gabs, and then she hit another leg and it was Gabs again. So she got two hidings and I got none.
A couple of years ago when we went to Thailand for her 21st birthday and we decided to go to the full moon party and ended up taking a boat ride back to our hotel room, only to be there for about an hour or so. Then we had to change hotel rooms at 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm not going to disclose all the details of what happened in that hotel room, but Gabs, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Every moment with you for me, Gabs, is special, and I love you very much.
And also the one time when she was a little bit intoxicated, and she made me come home, or she messaged me to come home to make her 2-minute noodles. So I had to leave my evening to come home to make her 2-minute noodles because she didn't want to eat. I mean, because she couldn't make them herself.
I'm